What?
Knock, knock.
Priya, what are you doing?
It's knock, knock. You know, you just say, who's there, all right? Like someone's knocking on a door. Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there? I know it's you, though.
No, just play along. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Water. Now you say water who?
Water who?
Water, you're doing telling jokes. Don't you have more important things to do? Did you go out?
I'm still here.
I just said that joke was dumb, but it isn't, right? Come on, help me prove a point.
It's great, Priya. Definitely the best knock-knock joke I've ever heard.
Yeah. Uh-huh, okay. I am telling her you said that.
Are you listening to me, or are you daydreaming again? Oh. Hello. I hope the forest brought you joy today.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, my young two.
That's what you said about the King Lore Sting.
Here. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
And my own too. Our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
What took you so long? I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before?
Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Never guess where I am right now.
The Irradahe didn't boil you in one of their dive apps, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Rookery. To be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Nor. He'll love it. Hang on. Better get a footstool.
I hope I get chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarentu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Priya.
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. No! What am I doing wrong?
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong. Aelan, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs I thought it would burst. But her bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
You're okay. Don't worry.
Now name her.
She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Delicie.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I?
Hold back!
Thank you. Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Can you go faster? Whoa! That's it! Let's dive! We should get going. Hope the Oranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA.
Yeah!
Come on, let's find Etua. Thank you.
Your Ikran is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahik.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her Ikran. We'd lay down here. And tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
It was the stories of the Kingor I loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
They stole them from you. All the Sky People have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky People metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great. Will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors. We must bring the fight to them.
Priya, there's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Kinglor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinglor, we help the Aranahe.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do.